Use the head and the tail at the same time to form an O shape or sometimes U shape. Ladies and gentlemen, right now you can see the actual size of this crocodile. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big clap to 18 years old male crocodile here. As you can see, when crocodile open the mouth like this, actually give out a warning sign. Don't come near me or else I will bite you. So first of all, Mr. Zhao need to make sure both of this crocodile hand and the leg need to be placed at the back. This is for our safety precaution. This is because when crocodile try to attack, they need to reposition back both of the hand and the leg to their original position. Ladies and gentlemen, for information, Mr. Zhao very loves this crocodile. So today he will show his love by kiss this crocodile mouth. So you can focus your camera at the mouth area.